Tasks in ArcGIS Pro. Georeferencing. Did you know that you can manually georeference raster layers and assign them to a real-world location? From the catalog, add your unreferenced image file. Zoom in to the approximate location that you would like to reference your image to. Select the Imagery tab and select the GeoReference tool. Select Fit to Display. Your unreferenced image will now appear over top of your basemap. To properly georeference your image, you may have to move, scale, flip, or rotate your image. Georeferencing tools. There are numerous tools to assist you in georeferencing your image. Move. This tool will move the image. Scale. This tool allows you to make your image larger or smaller. Rotate. This tool allows you to rotate your image. Flip. This will flip your image. Fixed rotate. This tool will rotate your image. Use the tools to align your unreferenced image as close as possible to your reference basemap. Control points. The next step in georeferencing is to add control points. Control points will snap your unreferenced image to a reference basemap. To navigate while using the control point tool, click and hold your mouse's scroll wheel to pan. Control points are best placed on landmarks or noticeable features, such as road intersections or shorelines. Place a minimum of 3 control points. However, note that the more you place, the more accurate your reference will be. When adding control points, always select the unreferenced layer first, and then select the reference layer after. If you find it difficult to see the reference layer, you can turn the unreferenced layer off and on. If you accidentally create a control point that you do not wish to use, select Control Point Table. Highlight the control point you made accidentally, and select Delete Selected. Once you're satisfied with the placement and amount of points, select Save and close GeoReference. Your image has now been georeferenced. If you wish to save your georeferenced image as a new file, select Save as New, select your preferred output format, and export. For more information on ArcGIS Pro, visit the UTM Libraries ArcGIS Pro playlist.